seconds. Stand ready. Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm Borstello here, and today I'll be doing another Battlefield 3 video for you guys, of course, where I'll be talking about the most recent Battlefield 3 news, and also making a playlist for you guys to watch all of those videos that the BF community has been making for the past few days that you guys may enjoy. So click on the annotation that's playing right now to go over to the playlist itself. I think there's like 7 videos to watch today. Hope you guys like them. But if you want to stick around for the news, that's fine. So let's get down to them. I guess real quick, the gameplay was from like a few hours ago. I was playing in Demon Peak, which I rarely play in Conquest. I always play it in Rush, which is probably my favorite Rush map. But for once I thought, hey, let's play some Conquest Large in Demon Peak. So here it is. Hope you guys like the gameplay. At the very beginning, I used the L96. I got like one kill with that thing. Then I couldn't get any more because it was just so inaccurate. Probably thanks to the incredibly annoying suppression thing. So switch that to the M98B later on. So hope you guys like the gameplay once again, but let's get down to the news stories, which there's really not all that much to talk about today once again. So there's just one news story to talk about, which isn't really a news story, just like information on the patch, like something that was included in the patch, which is the new 5-flag variant for Wake Island on consoles. So lead gameplay designer Gustav Halen made it possible to play Wake Island with 5 flags on consoles, as you could in Battlefield 1943. He essentially took the PC version of Wake Island from Battlefield 3 and adjusted it to make it work on the PS3 and the Xbox 360, and that was pretty awesome right there, that headshot. I didn't think I was going to be able to make it. And the one noticeable change that was made from Wake Island with 5 flags was the placement of the AA mobiles, the AA guns. They were changed, and also the US having 2 spawn areas as opposed to 3. So, and I guess real quick, question of the day for you guys that play on PS3 and 360, do you guys like the new 5 flag variant, or do you still prefer the 3 flag variant? Let me know. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the news. Let's get down to the videos. Once again, click on the playlist if you want to see all of them, from the beginning to the end, or choose whichever one you want, or check the description to each individual video, which I always do that too. So a lot of options as to how to get through getting all these videos being watched or whatever. So let's get down to them. So the first one, it is called Battlefield 3. Team stacking is out of control by EvilViking13. It's a pretty funny video where a ton of snipers are attempting to climb on top of each other to get to the top of the tower in Caspian Borders. So kind of a funny video. You're probably going to get a good laugh of it. It's really short too, so. But moving on to the next video, it is called Battlefield 3 Short Clips. Yeah, you mad, bro. By ShowShow10189, of course. And it's ShowShow trolling a fellow sniper, and by fellow I mean his own teammate, his own squadmate actually, and he did so by throwing him off of the aircraft carrier by using his EOD bot, which was kind of funny how the EOD bot was able to actually push the sniper off of it. Of course, the sniper was so mad that he proceeded to rage quit afterwards, which was kind of funny. So there you go, check it out. I'm sure you're gonna get a good laugh out of that video too. So. But moving on to the next video, it is called A Knife with Style by GameSprout. And it's a jet pilot that gracefully lands on a mountain, gets out, and knifes a camping sniper. And then he proceeds to, get back on his jet and just fly back up. It was a really awesome clip, so hope you guys like it. Moving on to the next one, it is called Battlefield 3 Small L96 Kill Spree by It's Gyro. And I think It's Gyro had a better time with the L96 than I did, because I certainly did not like my time while using that damn gun in this gameplay anyway. So like the title says, it's Gyro doing some pretty impressive work with the L96 in close quarters. So really short video too, so hope you guys like it. Moving on to the next one, it is called Ace in the Hole by Amazing Films 247. And it's an engineer that gets super unlucky by fitting his RPG rocket in between the blades of the helicopter's tail, which kind of crazy how that happened. I mean, I was expecting the helicopter to just blow up because, RPGs and small rockets now can pretty much automatically destroy a helicopter. But in this case, the thing just barely missed the attack, or the, I think it was a transport helicopter actually. So, yeah, check it out. Really crazy video. So moving on to the next video, it is called When Soldiers Get Bored in Battlefield 3 by Dev Zane. And it's a bunch of guys just screwing around while playing Battlefield 3. using a bunch of maps and EOD bots, plus using some funny teamwork. And by teamwork, I mean just screwing around and not really doing that much teamwork to begin with. But still a pretty epically funny video, so I'm sure you're going to get a good laugh of it. And I think the theme of videos for today is just funny videos overall, so hope you are in the mood for funny videos. So there you go, moving on to the final video, which really isn't about Battlefield 3, but rather for the new Medal of Honor game. It is called the Medal of Honor Warfighter Official Gameplay 1 Trailer. And it's, like the title says, it's a new trailer for the latest Medal of Honor, so go check it out. I'm not sure if you guys are looking forward to the game. I didn't actually play the first Medal of Honor, so I probably won't be getting this one. But if you have, let me know what you thought of the first one, whether or not you're getting the second one, you know, so maybe there will be a beta for it that I could play. I think I played the first Medal of Honor's beta, so I might play this one if there is one, so who knows. But check it out, it looks pretty cool, I guess. So there you go, guys, those are all the news stories and videos for today. And this is me trying to shoot the M98B with a silencer, which actually works pretty well. So, but anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Real quick, don't forget to check out the Modern Game Studio. The N48.5 guy is finally up, so go check it out. I'll be making the SKS guy tomorrow on Friday, so look for that over at the Modern Game Studio. And real quick, once again, question of the day was console players, you know, 360 and PS3. Do you like the new 5-flag variant for Wake Island, or do you still prefer the 3-flag variant for you guys? So let me know. And as always, don't forget to comment on the video, rate it, and subscribe. You know, hopefully you guys liked it, so be sure to give it a like. If you didn't, you know, let me know why you didn't like it, so I can improve my videos, which I always like some good feedback from you guys. So, with that, guys, I will see you guys next week on Tuesday with another Battlefield 3 video. So until then, bye-bye. You